And we're following some breaking news overnight. A car slammed into a building in Philadelphia's Spring Garden neighborhood. The crash happened just after midnight at Broad and Spring Garden streets. You can see the shattered glass there on the sidewalk. Police say the driver abandoned the vehicle. No injuries were reported. Police still working to determine exactly what caused that crash.